Today is a very happy occasion, and also one for the annals of history, as today marks the first graduation and graduating class of BIMM Institute.
To see these guys who were our first ever students graduate today was, yeah, it was a special moment.
Yeah, today was definitely like a huge roller coaster of emotions because it was the first time that I really realized that this time of studying is over, you know. It was a lot of hard work and it was really exciting, but it was also kind of a safe place to be a student.
Congratulations to everyone that's graduated this year. Really, really excited to meet you all and really excited to see what's going to happen in the next stage of your careers.
The message to the students is keep doing what you're doing. You keep doing something because you love it, you'll never do it wrong.